I am Vladimír Kopal, now professor of international law at the Faculty of Law, University of Pilsen, Czech Republic. For the time being, I am also chairman of the legal subcommittee of the United Nations Committee on the Peaceful Uses of Outer Space. And during the 1980s, I was principal officer of the United Nations and later on chief of the United Nations Outer Space Affairs Division. In my lecture, which is called Progressive Development of International Space Law by the United Nations,